गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हों आप लोग। तो चलिए मैं आपको स्वागत करता हूँ लेक्चर नंबर 7 न्यूट्रिशन इन ह्यूमन बींग्स। सो आज यू कैन नो दैट आवर फूड कंटेंट्स वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स एंड दोज और दिस कंपोनेंट्स आर नोन एज न्यूट्रिएंट्स। सो डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स वर टेकन बाय द ह्यूमन बींग्स लाइक योर कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, फैट्स, विटामिन्स, मिनरल्स, प्रोटीन एंड वाटर। सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस हाउ द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम अकर इन केस ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग्स। क्लियर। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वी फर्स्ट हैव टू ऑब्जर्व एंड नो द पार्ट्स, दोज पार्ट्स हु आर एसोसिएटेड इन द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग्स and it is also known as the alimentary system. Clear. So the parts of digestive system or the parts who are associated with our digestive system are as follows. First one is the mouth, then buccal cavity, then pharynx, then esophagus, then stomach, small intestine and finally large intestine. So digestion process starts from mouth and it ends at your large intestine. So first discuss about the mouth. Mouth is nothing else, it is opening to the digestive system and it is guided by two of our lips. Clear. Then after mouth, buccal cavity is present. So buccal cavity is the space in the oral area. Buccal cavity is the area surrounded by our upper jaw and lower jaw. Upper jaw contains 16 teeth and also lower jaw contains 16 teeth. And between the jaws, tongue is present. Tongue helps in mastication. It means tongues provides the food materials to each and every part and to the teeth also, so that teeth can chew and grind the food easily. Clear. Then come to different types of tooth. So inside every human being's oral cavity, four different types of tooth are present. They are molar, premolar, incisor and canine. So both molar and premolar, they are known as grinding teeth because they help in grinding of the food materials. And incisor teeth are known as biting teeth because they are present in front and helps in biting. The canine teeth, they are known as cutting and or you may know call as like tearing teeth. Clear. Then come to tooth structure. See how many number of tooth are present in each and every human being. Incisor, canine, premolar and incisor, canine, premolar and molar. This is molar. So mistakenly it is written as canine. So this is molar. This is molar. Clear. So our tooth structure is like incisor teeth 18 number, canine teeth 14 number, premolar 18 number and molar is 12 in number. So if you add up all these, it will like 32. So 16 tooth present in each jaw, 16 in the upper jaw and 16 in the lower jaw. So within our oral cavity, three pairs of salivary glands are present. They are parotid gland, sublingual gland and submaxillary. Three pairs of salivary glands present. So salivary gland secretes saliva that contains water, salts, mucin and ptyalin. These ptyalin enzyme acts upon the starch and glycogen and it changes into maltose. So then after buccal cavity, the next part is pharynx. Pharynx is the connector that connects our buccal cavity to the esophagus. Esophagus is also known as the food pipe. It only transports the food from the buccal cavity to the food pipe or esophagus. So then after esophagus, we will see the very vast part of our digestive system that is called stomach. and we will discuss in our upcoming lecture. So till then, happy learning.